Interstate 29 heading north. In between North Sioux City and Sioux City. And we have close to whiteout conditions. Traffic is really slow, except for a few people here and there. A lot of road work, a lot of trucks out. Roads are super slick. Visibility is down to less than a quarter mile on Interstate 29 heading north in Sioux Falls, Iowa. Between 8:30 this morning and 9:30 this morning, the temperature dropped a good 20 degrees. Okay, cool. Okay, cool.